No boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom. I can tell that your drinking eyes never open. I am sick, somebody will die, and I hate hoping. Wishing when I free boy sway, sway. Girl, scream my name,
sweat
I free boy, sway.
Soldier,
get out the way. Pretty boy coming through. Order of quarters, no boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom. I can tell that your drinking eyes never open. I am sick, somebody will die, and I hate hoping. Wishing that the pills that
what's the point of cracking it was never even enough. Did you ever want me? Was I ever good enough?
Hey Jenny, happy you season!
It's my season! It's my time!
See, this is that shit I'm talking about. We're in danger. Someone's gonna lose a finger this month. She'll probably be the one who bites it off. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna keep our hands away from Gemini's face for a while.
I say we all join a cult. That's what I wanna do this year.
Really? Because I was gonna suggest maybe a nice dinner.
It's her season, we're gonna let her choose. And I'd like to go on an adventure in a submarine to find the Loch Ness Monster.
Okay.
No, no, none of that. It's my season, so you can't really tell me what to do.
I'm not going in a submarine. That's not even a good birthday activity.
And you're more than welcome to stay home and be a lonely bitch.
Whoa, where the fuck did that come from?
Because we never get to do what I want.
And here we have a Gemini. Gemini-ing. You're lucky it's your birthday because I would never let anyone else talk to me like that.
How about we all try cannibalism and eat Leo?
I bet lion meat is a delicacy somewhere.
Don't encourage her.
Yeah, Aquarius is with the fuck shit. I like it.
I'm just gonna go get a helmet.
Didn't TikTok cancel your season last year? What if that happens again? Pisces, I think you broke her. Gemini, honey, what else do you want to do for your season?
Backpack to Tokyo.
Yeah, she's fine. This is all sounding incredibly unrealistic.
You're incredibly unrealistic. Happy Gemini season, everyone! Keep your fingers away from my face.
Ah, I knew it!
Order of quarters, no boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom. I can tell that your drinking eyes never open. I am sick, somebody will die, and I hate hoping.
Stupid asshole. I don't give a fuck if people say I'm problematic. Yup, I'm a sensitive ass bitch. I'm sensitive as fuck.
I'm stuck on this roof. It's burning this shit.
Bitch, I'm trying to be nice.
That I waste is another second sooner to a blessing I won't take. But my therapist will tell me that I'm going through a stage. Yeah, it's not a fucking stage. I just wanna feel okay. Okay, motherfucker, now you got my attention.
Order of quarters, no boundary boredom, no boundary and boredom.
Love you!
Bitch, I love you too!
You're stupid. Well, you're dumb. I don't like your hair.
Oh my god, he went there.
You have exactly 3 seconds to explain why you just woke me up.
Because it's morning and you should be awake.
Oh, interesting. I didn't know you wanted to die today.
Francis, you can't kill me.
It's too late. I've already decided how.
I really like
Eminem. I prefer Skittles.
No, like the rapper.
Why would you eat the rapper?
What? You're not coming to my tea party? Bethany, I made biscuits!
And what do we do when we're feeling sad? Cancel all of our plans, stop responding to text messages, and fall off the face of the earth for about 2 to 3 business days. No.
It's my fault!